How to download data from My Mini Data Logger. First, open the Console Plus software on your computer. If you have not downloaded it yet, do it by checking out the Console Plus installation video. Or click on this link to download the software. To download the recorded data, you have to first connect the device to the computer. Open the backside cap of the data logger and insert the USB cable. Connect the other end of USB cable to your computer. The software detects when the data logger is connected to the device and data starts downloading automatically. You can see the download progress right here. Now hover over to File menu and click Options to check the default directory where the data will be downloaded automatically. In my case, I have created a directory namely Data Logger Reports. Using the File Manager, go to the downloaded directory. You can see that three reports are generated automatically. PDF Repot, Excel Report and TXT Report. Now we will open PDF Report. You can see all the details of recording and graph for entire duration in the first page. The second page shows the details of alarm generated during the entire range. Each and every recording are listed from the third page onwards. Now we will open Excel report which shows every recording details of entire recording duration. The TXT file will also show the entire table of recording. If you want to use the data logger again, you will have to reprogram the data logger. VackerGlobal supplies all types of data loggers for industrial and commercial applications.